Hello, welcome to this episode of Maker Box Mondays. In this episode I'm going to have a look at filament from Polymaker called Polysmooth Teal. So stick around and I'll show you more after the intro. So this filament came out pretty nice and I'm going to show you the label. And here they say the print temperature should be 190 to 220. And room temperature to 70°C on the bed, and print speed 40 to 60, and cooling, yes. So basically PLA settings. Here they say extremely moisture sensitive, may need to dry to prevent stringing. And Polysmooth is a unique, easy to print filament designed for hands-free post-processing. The surface can be smoothed with alcohol to achieve layer-free models using polisher. And the polisher is a mechanical device from Polymaker that makes like a mist of IPA alcohol and smooth out the layer lines. And I don't have that device, but I tried my best to simulate the effect. So I'm gonna show you here the first print. It's your layers a lot. I just dipped it in IPA for a few seconds and let it dry off. It smoothed out the ley lines quite a bit. There are still some visible, but the print came out really shiny. It took a while to dry because I just dipped it in liquid. But after that, or the day after, I had a look at it and it looks pretty cool. It's really shiny and smooth. You can see in some cases there was a little bit of stringing that got, for most parts, smooth out as well, but there's not huge amounts of stringing. And then just had a few other prints that I didn't use the alcohol on, like this Benzy. It came out pretty nice, no issues. A tiny amount of stringing though. I decided to dry the filament in the oven and print out a fine feature test that shows stringing really well if there's stringing issues. For my testing on other filaments, this is a very low amount of stringing for this print, so it definitely helped to dry the filament a little bit. But as you can see, the fine positive features are quite nice. And here's a bridging test, and for a PLA it came out pretty nice. It's a little bit of drooping, but nothing too serious. I'd say this would be a pretty nice print. Here's my maker coin, and this is just a little bit of paint. I had this on the table while I was painting and got a little bit of paint on it. But other than that, there's no fault of the filament, of course. It printed out pretty nice. The details here in the letters came out really nice. So this filament behaved really nicely. But this will be it for this video. I thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.